Now staying on campus, one organization gave students the chance to learn about a country they may not have otherwise known much about.
Troy students had the opportunity to immerse themselves in a new culture. That was through the International Student Cultural Organization's Pakistan Night.
I think it's really important to present my culture abroad in Pakistan so that we can have a true view of the culture.
A short presentation covered the basics, important traditions, and values of Pakistan. Those who attended could also sample traditional Pakistani food and tea.
I brought some Pakistani snacks. They're love old Pakistan, and I brought some Pakistani tea known as chai.
ISCO President Haley Morgan says this event ties right into the purpose of the club, to bring domestic and international students together to experience new cultures.
I think it's important to expose yourself to new things. It's really nice to see all of these people who have never interacted with someone of this culture to come together and have a nice time.
Fatima says giving international students a platform to share their culture also helps fight against stereotypes.
It's really important to present a peaceful and a true image of Pakistan in a broad country so that people know that Pakistan is way more different than it's presented in the social media.
ISCO hopes anyone that came was able to take something away from the experience.
ISCO now looks ahead to their annual ISCO Festival, a celebration of international culture through performances, food, and togetherness. That will be November 21st at 6 p.m. in the Trojan Center Ballrooms.